أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. المحسي. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is being described as Al-Muhsi, meaning the accounter or the number of all or the reckoner. This is the 57th name within the Asma'ul Husna, which is ascribed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and it describes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as the one who will reckon us on the Day of Judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Al-Muhsi, meaning that He will hold us accountable for our deeds that we commit in this life, and inshallah azza wa jal, He will account us based on this, and if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wills, the reckoning is up to Him. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wills, a person could be sinning all their life, but one good deed of his could allow him to be admitted into Jannah. Likewise, if Allah wills, a person could be doing ibadah all their life, but if the ibadah was not for a clear intent purpose, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could pick on that one mistake that that person made throughout their life and disregard the rest of the ibadah they did in their life, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could admit them into Jahannam. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Al-Muhsi. He is the accounter and the reckoner, and He will reckon in His own wisdom and according to His justice, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reckon each and every one of us. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Muhsi, meaning the reckoner or the accounter, the one who recites this name 1,000 times, inshallah azza wa jal, they will have easiness on the Day of Judgment. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will judge them easily, inshallah azza wa jal. It has also been mentioned in the Holy Quran where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, all that they have ever yearned for awaits them with their sustainer. Such will be the reward of the doers of good. And to this end, God will efface from their record the worst that they ever did and give them their reward in accordance with the best that they were doing in life. Like I said, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wills, if a person had been sinning in their life and only did one good deed, like it says in this Quran ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could take this one good deed and magnify it to such an extent that this will be the admittance into Jannah, inshallah azza wa jal. Pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala judges us all on our good deeds and disregards our evil. Ameen. Wa ma alayna illa al-balagh. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.